What's nice about football is it's like a subtext that you can case, that you can take with you. You know, you find there's a match on, and you can just enjoy it wherever you are. It transcends language. You connect with that with the culture on a certain football level, really.
Very good looking dancing girls down there. Watch out for flying fireworks here, haven't you? Boom! Look at that!
That's cool.
Amazing! Now, yeah, but it's got history though, hasn't it? You know what I mean?
We played a concert last night, yes. But we're touring the whole of South America. We started off in Peru. Went to Peru, Lima in Peru. Where are you from? You're from Liverpool.
Birmingham.
That's the home of my band, that is.
Yeah, I thought it was. That's
yeah.
What I told someone.
I went up to the mountains today. They're over there. There they are. And it's absolutely beautiful. Yeah. Yeah, I didn't climb it. We went in the car.
Oh, let Remy.
Good luck in you.
I'm not listening to me, Chilly.
Very nice to meet you. Shall I be holding the ball?
There you go.
One, three.
No, Dave?
Go. Three.
You're in a team that travels the world, you know, it could be anywhere.
Yeah.
If any of you ever want to come and see us, you're always, always a guest. You're always welcome to be a guest.
Thank you.
Yeah, I'll be watching. I will be watching. I'll be rooting for you all. Nice to meet you.
Bye.
Bye. Bye.